This is a year, and today I'm doing my monthly Get Ready With Me video. It's my first time using this hair clip, so I'm focusing on what I'm doing. Okay. So I'm doing my monthly Get Ready With Me. I'm already dressed. Makes my eyes water. I said every time we blend my eyebrows in a video. It makes water work so good. Sounds good. That's what they look like. I'm going to put this towel down into the sink. It's my sink drips, so it's always kind of wet. And I don't want my products getting wet, so I'll put that there. We're going to do my skincare now. Starting with vitamin C. I used the Honest Beauty one. It's not changed. I've been using this. Especially in these winter months, I feel like it's extremely essential to put on as much as possible because you're not outside as much as you are in the warmer months. At least not that anyway. I only go out if it's like 60 degrees to 85 degrees. Something like that. Because I'm not going to be outside, really. I'm going to get it in and out of the car, feed in the beds. That's the... I might go on a walk, actually, but... just has a very iconic look, and big part of that is her eye makeup. And this line was inspired by her makeup. I'm gonna get the eyeliner on her. It's really bright. Right in my color palette. It's not, the makeup's not in that color, but this is it. Which is very unique. I've never seen an eyeliner like this. It was made in Korea. Like everything back in the day, according to my family. And it's not. I'm not doing that first. I just want to show you some shake before use. Curved edge at the tip for precision. Use thin curved edge at the tip for precision lining towards the outline wing shape. Sticker flat side of the tip to fill in wing curvy graphic design store. Liner tip facing down. So you're in a store standing up because I don't know either of things in the back because I don't care. And then it came with this wing. This is by the same brand. You follow this for your wing with the eyeliner. So let's read the things here. Place guide at the outer corner of eye with the preferred tip facing outward. See, I don't, this scares me. Numbers for which one to use for certain looks. Currently, I'm placed doing a perfect makeup card designed to clean, wash, make up, and then it's dishwasher safe. It says silicone, so it was made in China by cruelty free and all that stuff. So I'm gonna slide that back into the. Okay, I guess I'm gonna slide it back in there. When I'm doing my eyeliner first, but I did just want to show you all that. Other eye. Over if that's what we use that for, which I think that this is fine as is, but what does it have to do? I am doing more makeup, because when I get back to the rinse and all, I'll just wear that and be fine. So we are going to add in more eyeshadow with the Naked Urban Decay Ultraviolet palette. Not my favorite palette, I only use these colors. It's kind of crazy. So in the middle, I'm going to use the VR one. Not gonna lie, I'm not right out the power. So maybe be careful of this. Yeah, this is a palette that came broken. Oh gosh, it won't fall out because I have wearing our clothes. Okay, so we are going to try this new eyeliner. Okay. Make it all these things. Okay. Actually, I'm going to do mascara first just because my face is still a little wet from the makeup remover. So this is YSL and Lash Clash. She ain't doing super well. Should I make stuff and bought in eyelash curlers, my glasses, lashes, and the curls since like October. I think I bought it in extensions and other lash lift, is that what it's called? But I have really sensitive eyes. And I don't know, I'm just kind of hesitant about it. They do not have people with glasses in mind when they make this thing. This could go miserably wrong. Like, yeah. I don't have enough hands. And I'm wearing a lot. Oh, I don't have. I can't see. This is terrifying. Oh my god, really up close to this camera, y'all. Yeah, I can't. I can't do this. Oh my gosh, I'm getting mad. How am I supposed to do this? I didn't. How am I supposed to do this? I'm gonna move y'all closer. I'm so in here. Pull this out. Okay, there we go. Let's see if I can do this one. Another thing, I won't LASIK, but I have really dry eyes, and they don't recommend it if you have dry eyes. So I'm really scared. If I taped this to my face, I don't have tape though. I literally ran out of tape last week. We're gonna get this in the proper place first. Skinny line. So how I do it to make that a thicker line? Do I do it as a thicker line? Or do I just leave it like that? I will leave it like that. Why not? Okay, and now we're gonna go. And I've had family members basically call them ugly, and I did make my eyes smaller. But then when I do that really thick eyeliner, I'm just like, oh my god, I look like a dog with a spot around his eye. So now we're gonna try this again, but on the other eye. How exciting! Let's try. Decided not to take a big walk on. Every day, but So that's the foundation. Now we're going to do the rest of our skin makeup. Okay, I'm going for this, which is Quince Bronze Bomb. Concealer. Two. have a dog owner. I don't call myself her mom. I'm nobody's mom. I don't want children. At least not at the moment. That's something where I'm always like, I don't want kids, but I'm like, what if, just what if something happens? I'm less scared. My kids in the future would see a video like, you didn't want me. I'm liking how it looks down. I'm gonna keep it down, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. As for my is, comment, rate, and subscribe. And don't forget to ring that notification bell to be notified when all my videos go live. I'll see you in the next one.